Okay guys, these are seated dumbbell hammer curls. Okay, so what I want you to do, seated down, we're leaning forward 10 degrees, okay, just about 10 degrees, keeping that chest up, the shoulders are retracted and down. And your elbows, okay, they are tilting a little bit forward, so they're directly downwards towards the ground from the shoulders, okay, so they're in front of the body. This is gonna deactivate the shoulder a little bit more, okay, and we're just able to use the bicep in this, okay, so we're recruiting that bicep. Now what you're doing, without trying to hunch over to draw the weight up, okay, thumb goes towards the shoulder, keep everything straight, and we're controlling that weight down, okay? So you will go a lot lighter than normal hammer curls on this movement, okay? Coming up, squeezing that top, and then controlling that weight down. Okay, I just keep my knees in, just to kind of get the weight out of the way. So when you're drawing up, you're not hitting your knees as well on the way up, and then controlling down. That, guys, is seated dumbbell hammer curls.